You see, today we are organizing these Vijay Sankalp rallies and intellectual meetings all over the country. I have worked with Prime Minister Narendra Modi for 5 years now. I have seen Prime Minister Modi working from the closest of quarters and with full conviction. I can tell you now that this is my personal feeling and this is the feeling of every Indian who would give his opinion objectively, that probably Indians were blessed in 2014 by God to have a great Prime Minister like Narendra Modi to lead 132 crore Indians. And in 2019, when he has already worked for 5 years, he has delivered so much on every account, every front. He had a lot of visionary programs. And to measure the success of every program that he launched and every vision that he envisaged, you have now not only in thousands or lakhs, but you have in crores beneficiaries of every program. You name a program, I will tell you how many crores of beneficiaries. He has brought India to, I think, the highest of international maps, on the highest point of international map. Everywhere in the world, he is considered as the tallest leader. Anything, if it is happening anywhere in the world, everyone feels that we should also have the opinion of India. And opinion of India means opinion of Prime Minister Narendra Modi. This year, in April, May, almost 20 countries are having elections, including Australia and many other countries. But the whole country, the whole world is watching India because of Prime Minister Narendra Modi. We have had best of relations with every country in the whole world. Even Israelis are honoring him, even the Palestinians are honoring him, the Arab world is honoring him, the United Nations is honoring him and bestowing him is the highest honors. I think he is a messiah post-independence for the poor of this country, for the laborers of this country, for the patients of this country, for the farmers of this country, for virtually everyone. So I have not even an iota of doubt that he is certainly going to come back as our Prime Minister in May 2019, just 2 months from now. And of course, with a far stronger majority than what he got for Indians in
2014.
He is a great leader. I have seen him working in the Lok Sabha and I have seen him working in Parliament. He is a great leader. He is a man of masses. He has delivered so well. He is such an honest person. He is a committed soldier, not only of the party, he is a committed soldier of the country. And he is a committed soldier of Karnataka. I am sure he is going to make a big mark in the electoral history of this area this time.
I think
none of us should waste our time on talking about Congress or Rahul Gandhi or Rafael and these. All these are non-issues. They have been proved time and again. I think even the Supreme Court has time and again told the truth to the country. You just ignore these issues, you concentrate on the new India, which is the dream of Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and you will see that you have a lot of things to also contribute for new India.
Sir,
I think there is no tax in the country for spreading rumors. But at least I have not heard this even as a rumor also. I haven't heard this thing. So I can't comment on rumors, and I should not comment on rumors. You are yourself saying there is a rumor, so why should I talk about a rumor?
Sir, your expectation, how many seats in India?
You see, I am neither an astrologer nor a pundit, but as I said, we will certainly perform significantly better than what we performed in 2014.
Clear majority.
Obviously, we had a clear majority, so I am saying significantly better. So
in
you
Karnataka?
In Karnataka also, I think we had 17 seats last time. We are going to, I think, do much better. I exact number nobody can tell. I think he can't also tell. But much better than 17, it will be much better than 20. And I will not be surprised if they make a clean sweep.